The development of blockchain technology can change the world because the blockchain already becomes a key infrastructure in the forthcoming fourth industrial revolution. This is the opinion of South Korean finance minister Kim Dong-yeon. The minister does not make such statements for the first time. He refuted speculation on the topic of the ban on crypto exchanges. Early, the Ministry of Justice proposed banning exchanges, which caused sharp criticism in South Korean society. We do not intend to prohibit or restrict the cryptocurrency market. Technology blockchain is very important, and the government shall develop it, said Kim. Since the beginning of 2018, Korean banks have been cooperating with crypto exchanges that comply with the rule of Know Your Customer.